Whether you're new here or from here, your voice has a place here.
This is our third and final day of the intense heat and humidity as we see some much needed relief in sight when we'll see a cool down coming up.
A police officer struck by a car in Dorchester. Two people now under arrest and waiting to face a judge. We're live ahead of the arraignment.
All right, another day, another surprise at the Republican National Convention after Trump and Vance's unscheduled visit. The list of rivals now pledging their support for the duo is growing.
All right, guys, we got a busy half hour ahead here. Let's start you off with your First Alert weather right now, because here's the headline on this Wednesday, July 17th. It is just a beautiful day, and if you like heat and humidity, what's a day for you? The weather isn't keeping people from enjoying the outdoors. This is at Horn Pond there in Woburn in town. Now, we are expecting just a little bit of a cool down soon, but not today. Good morning, everyone. I'm Colton Bradford.
And I'm Melody Mendez. Very happy that you are back here with me, friend. So let's talk about the weather, because the heat and humidity, we've been in this stretch for what feels like a few weeks now. I know it hasn't quite been that long, but now we've got these scattered storms to worry about. So let's get to meteorologist Pamela Gardner for this update. When are these coming?
Later today, after 5 p.m. for the Boston area. And we expect those storms to actually help to cool things down, give us a refreshing air mass into tomorrow and lowering humidity levels. But for today, this is our third and final day of this heat wave in Boston. 94 for the forecast high with a gusty south wind. Temperatures in the 80s or 90s, feeling like right around 100 degrees. And a heat advisory continues until 8 p.m., just like the last couple of days. So where have we been? Well, we hit 95 on Monday and Tuesday. No record highs. And today, not anticipating a record high, but 94, pretty scorching hot. Tomorrow, 86 degrees, a totally different air mass arrives, and eventually some lowering humidity by tomorrow afternoon too. But before that, we have to get through those storms. So it's 85 now. The wind is from the south. Dew points running in the upper 60s. Therefore, at this time, as you step outside, it feels like 85. It gets worse as we see it feeling like 97 degrees all afternoon today, and still holding with, it feels like, in the 90s. First Alert Live radar, all quiet so far. North and west, that's where the cold front is draped across parts of upstate New York. And eventually that front will contribute to some storm development during the daytime heating hours, peak daytime heating hours. But between 2 and 10 p.m., we have a chance for scattered severe storms, damaging wind, hail, heavy rain, and lightning. I'll go through all of the timing coming up.
All right, Pamela, thank you. We'll see you again in just a bit. We have some breaking news into our newsroom for you right now. A 54-year-old man was seriously injured.
Storms between 6 and 10 p.m. Keep an eye to the sky.
What's the perk of working with a scientist around here, everyone?
We get explanations
when we need them. Yeah. All
right. Good thing you're not relying on our science.
It's true. That does it for us this morning. We'll see you back here tomorrow.
Be in big trouble if you were.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to The Hub today. It is Wednesday morning. It is hot, hot, hot. And we are loving it here on The Hub.
We are.